suntan and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm going to share with you how to prepare almond cream easily at home. This homemade almond cream works best in skin lightening and whitening, and it also helps in removing your dark spots, acne scars, pigmentation and skin discoloration. This homemade almond cream also works really great in deeply moisturizing, hydrating and rejuvenate your skin from deep inside. It also helps in fighting against all types of aging signs like wrinkles, fine lines, sagging skin, and also removes suntan and uneven skin complexion and will make your skin fair, glowing, radiant and spotless. So now let's see how to prepare this 100% natural and highly beneficial almond cream easily at home. So to prepare this cream, you firstly gonna need some almonds, and here I'm taking approx 10 to 15 almonds, and then you have to soak them overnight in rose water, or you can even use normal water to soak them. And once they are nicely soaked, they will look like this. And now you have to peel the outer skin of these soaked almonds like I'm doing here. And now after peeling all the almonds, they will look like this. And now you have to put all these peeled almonds in a blending or a grinding jar. And in that you have to add approx 2 to 3 tablespoons rose water, and then blend everything really nicely to make a smooth and a runny paste. And once it's nicely blended, your almond paste will look like this. And now we have to strain this almond paste with the help of a strainer. Or you can even use a cheesecloth to strain it nicely. And after straining it nicely, your homemade almond milk is ready and it will look like this. And now to prepare the homemade almond cream, we have to add approx 1 teaspoon sweet almond oil in this homemade almond milk. And after adding the sweet almond oil, we have to add approx 1 teaspoon vitamin E oil in it, or instead of the vitamin E oil, you can even use 3 to 4 vitamin E capsules. And now lastly, you have to add approx 2 tablespoon aloe vera gel in it, and here I'm using the Sundara aloe vera gel from Patanjali, but you can use any aloe vera gel which you have. And after adding the aloe vera gel, now you just have to mix everything really nicely to make a smooth, creamy, fluffy and a lump-free paste. And after mixing everything really well, your homemade skin whitening and lightening and dark spot removal almond cream is ready, and it will look like this. And the consistency of this cream should be medium, which is neither so thick and nor so runny. And it should be so much fluffy, creamy and smooth like I'm showing you in the video. So now let me tell you how to store this highly beneficial almond cream. And to store this cream, you're gonna need an airtight container. Here I'm just transferring this cream in this small airtight container, and you can store it at room temperature for up to 10 to 15 days. This homemade almond cream is 100% natural and is 100% effective in lightening and whitening your skin complexion, because it contains all the natural ingredients which works really great in lightening and whitening your skin tone and in treating your dull and dry skin. This homemade almond cream also works really great in fading away your dark spots, acne scars, pigmentation and uneven skin tone, and it also treats sunburn, suntan, black spots, dry and flaky skin. This homemade almond cream also deeply moisturizes, hydrated and rejuvenates your skin from deep inside, and it will also treat all signs of aging signs like wrinkles, fine lines and sagging skin, and will make your skin fair, glowing, radiant, spotless and crystal clear. So now let me tell you how to use this cream for best results. So you just have to take a little amount of this cream and then apply it all over your skin. And then massage it in circular motions. Just gently massage it in circular motion for about 30 to 45 seconds. And after applying this cream, just leave it overnight so that your skin completely absorbs this cream. And for best results, you have to use it daily, twice in a day, for at least 15 to 20 days to get fair, glowing, radiant, and highly moisturized skin. So that's it for this video, and if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel, and I will see you next time. Bye bye, take care.